We just got done doing the presentation on the future of quality, which was a qualitative research study, where we interviewed executives within the quality organization from both the U.S. and China to find out their perspectives on what the future of the quality organization looks like and what will drive quality in the years to come.
There are a variety of different